Thought I'd shaken you for good after the mind flare ship. But you just can't get enough of me, can you?
Uh-oh. Conflict.
Karlach, advocatus diaboli, the stink of Avernus. You ally with an archdevil's chosen, and...
A great fire roars through you, the fire of the first hell. You are the blade of frontiers racing through the wastes of Avernus. Just ahead, a diabolical figure, red skin, single curled horn, blazes with flame, bloodied great axe held high. He chases the fiend, ignited with rancor. She is an infernal war devil, a threat to the living, evil incarnate.
Your allies are fraud. A soldier in the archdevil Zariel's army. Either I cut her down, or she burns the Sword Coast to ash.
I've tried to tell you, I am not what you think I am. I'm...
Another vision. Karlach's blade raised, slicing through devils, Zariel's servants, as her eyes dart around, seeking escape. The man shudders with Karlach's desperation. She is a victim of the Blood War, not an agent of it.
By Baldrin's helm, I... No! I will not be tricked!
You saw the truth. I may be an effective soldier, but I never wanted to serve Zariel. Legged it away from her the first chance I got.
And yet you served.
The man catches his breath and his lips straighten. Sheer dread twists his face.
No! Devils cannot be trusted!
Would you listen to sense? This doesn't have to end badly for either of us. You know monsters, right? Better than anyone. Look into my eyes. Can't you see I'm not what you think?
Shit. You really are no devil, are you? I've been deceived.
Thank the gods. Thought I was gonna have to take your head.
You would have died in the attempt. But there have been enough threats today. Truce?
I'll do you one better. Allies. We're looking to get rid of these parasites for good and ruin some bastards' days while we're at it. Sounds like your kind of venture.
I've not grown any tentacles yet, thank Baldrin, but luck won't be on our side forever. Yes, You have my blade. Your leader willing, of course.
Yeah, that's fine, Will.
What's the word?
Sorry, but there's no room for me.
Hey!
Well met. And a thousand sorries. I've pledged my life to protecting the meek from monsters. But tonight, I was the rampaging beast. I see the good in you, Karlach. I promise not to lose sight of it, even when the hells burn hottest.
The famous Blade of Frontiers in the flesh. Clever, this hero act you've got going.
Hero, Blade, name strangers gave me. My friends call me Wyll.
Excellent. If we ever become friends, I'll know what to call you.
All right, well, we got that straightened out. No violence in camp tonight.
I need a quick word.
You've been witness to a pantomime, I'm sorry to say. And I've played my part all too poorly. It means that a reckoning's coming, and I'll be the one to pay up. One night soon, when we make camp, the veil will be lifted, and I'll pay my penance. You're not in any danger, I promise.
Sense. Even more glad he decided to stick around. Takes a pretty slick mover to track down old Karlach. Same. Now, instead of a liability, I've got a friend. Or I will have soon, anyway.
Rest, and then we can get started. We're gonna go back to where those gnolls were, and there are more around. That hyena was going for help, and we're gonna go to where the help was, finish that off. Off we go. Okay. No. Well, that'll work, I guess. This way. The rest of our gnoll friends.
no surrender.
Taking position. Nothing important is ever easy. At the ready.
Position. Open up.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Hey.
Have a lot on my mind, and well, in it.
In it.
On my way. Thank you.
Right.
Hear that? Someone's fighting the gnolls. We should help.
Don't be a fool, lad. Shut your mouth and keep your head down. Leave the heroics to them that don't value their own skin.
Probably just trying to think. Gotta give it some time. Yeah, sometimes it takes that long. Said it's an arrow. Never mind. Well, that's less than ideal.
Death's closer.
Leader's mind clamps onto yours. You see yourself through her eyes, a pulsing red cluster of organs. Feast. No, A voice has forbidden this meet. Gnolls see your whole world as a meal. This voice is acting as a leash, but it won't hold them for long.
As the symbol glows, power courses through you. Authority.
A memory. The beast daubs the symbol of the absolute on a cave wall in blood. Buried deep, a tadpole struggles to assert control against the ravenous chaos of her mind. Buried deep, a tadpole struggles to assert control against the ravenous chaos of her mind.
Nice. Just barely got it.
Sensing your presence, the Gnoll's tadpole writhes in ecstasy, echoing your command. Its host will feast on Gnoll flesh to control the hunger, to keep her teeth from your throat. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Hey, look at that.
Time to push my luck again. I will ascend.
Nice.
take you to.
Position. With haste. I'll fill that one later.
Okay, let's do a level up real quick. Feet. Oh boy. I'm gonna pick Sentinel. Next. I got Lazelle. Gets a feat. Or make her. What's athlete do? What kind of armor is she wearing? I don't know. Okay, cleric. Gain an advantage on intimidation checks. Okay, we'll do that one. Okay. Okay. And Karlach. Okay. Nice. Do that one. Savage. Very good, very good, very good, very good, very good. Okay.
It's hot in here.
By the gods, you're a sweet sight. Are any of my crew still alive out there?
No, jerk.
Damn it. I guess that's a no. Risen Road's more dangerous than ever. You're the first friendly face we've seen since Eltergard. We're bound for Baldur's Gate. Got some cargo to deliver. But we've a stop to make along the way. Joaquin's Rest. It's just up the road. I'd be enjoying a mug of ale right now if those beasts hadn't jumped us. Listen. You look like you know how to handle yourself. You should meet my associates. We've got our own drinking spot by the tavern. Invitation only. Tell the fellow on the door, Little Serpent, Long Shadow. He'll take good care of you. I was just about to suggest the same thing.
Be on my way.
And that symbol in the blood, what does it mean?
Thanks again. We'll head out as soon as we've caught our breath.
That's curious. Hope your soul is in good hands.
You sought a fight, and now you have one.
Over there.
Thank you.
even catch my breath. Where do I go from here? Lies before me. With a flick of the wrist. In here. On everything. Looks empty.
Oh, come on. There we go. I'll be taking that. Sounds like a bear in here. No.
Looks empty.
I'm taking those. Gonna give those to Karlach. Where's
wish to live in more interesting times.
So, hey, we've got this soul coin, right? Thing is, I think I can use it. My engine can, anyway. Zariel used to top me up every now and again when she wanted me to go after an especially wicked target. Sort of. Next time we find ourselves toe-to-toe with something we want to squash, drop a coin in. Fuck yes! Now I just need something to sink my...
Okay. Let's keep exploring the cave.
If not over, then through.
Let's see what's over this way. Oh, that's why they're full of alcohol. Okay. They'll explode.
Just another crate.
All right, well, that hurt. Okay, I think what we'll do is head back to the grove. Okay, and we'll talk about our infernal engine.
Done.
pagan looking.
What's next?
Refugees, adventurers, well met. Is there anything you need? Act fast if you do. There are just some bits and bobs I no longer need.
Okay. Let's see, what's something we want? Don't really need that.
Still breathing, despite everything.
Okay.
Sylvanas, guide your path.
What's up, bud? Okay. Not sure yet, hon. Okay, sounds good.
Time to rest.
this is about your precious Baldur's Gate.
I care about our lives, our futures.
No, you just care about your stupid apprenticeship.
Take that back.
Speak up.
Thought I sensed an infernal around here. But you aren't from Elturel. What's your story?
I spent a good bit of time in the Hells.
Enlisted against my will by the Archdevil Zariel. Same as you, I suppose, if you're from Elturel. Devils were delighted when your city was swallowed up. I thought they had you for keeps. Glad you got out.
I got lucky. It looks like you did too. And you brought some infernal machinery with you.
All right, so he's gonna be able to help Karlach's engine.
Very hot by the smell of it. Might be burning out.
Be my guest. But don't get too close, or you'll...
Phew! You really are burning up. Whoever put that in... I might be able to help. I'd need infernal iron. That thing isn't meant to operate outside of Urnis. I'm not sure how much longer...
Will you be able to turn down the temperature a little? Worried I'm gonna go...
I'd worry about surviving the night first. But help one... Help both. If we can cool you off, it'll stabilize your engine. And
I've sensed some during our travels. It has a pull to it. Absolutely magnetic, once you know what you're looking
for. Meanwhile, I've still got plenty of weapons and armor in stock if you're looking to load up.
Okay.
Forge from the hall.
Okay.
I miss my forge.
Wonder when the goblins will come.
So at this point, I think we should probably long rest, and then we'll come back. And we've got some business in the wetlands. Now that we're level 4, we could probably take on Granny.
Let's see what this does.
She's coming.
Wyll, you've been naughty.
And you know what happens when you're naughty.
Gods damn it. Anyone but her.
Well, you absolute stinker. You can call me Mizora. And his leash needs... We had a deal, Wyll.
I've taken more pleasant shits than you, Mizora. And at least those.
That's no kind of talk for a lady. Zariel sends her regards.
You told me! Devils only!
How precious. The little...
Clause G, Section 9. Target shall be limited to the infernal, the demonic, the heartless, and the soulless.
Karlach meets the criteria by virtue of having no heart. Don't you worry. That ship has long sailed the Styx. But a defiant pup...
Wyll burns in the fires of Avernus. The lightning storms of Dis strike his flesh. His soul passes through each layer of the Hells, gaining their essence and their torment.
What the Hells have you done?
Get used to the new form, pet. Now. Let's see how the frontiers fare with...
Karlach, keep an eye on...
I'll be keeping mine.
Oh, and Wyll, don't forget.
Okay, we'll talk to Wyll.
Gods damn her, straight back to the Hells. Just look at me. I did what was... I'd be hunting devils and demons, she said. Not Zariel's victims. Not...
Warlock packs tend to be unforgiving from what you know of them. Wyll was lucky he didn't face a more severe punishment.
All these years, it's Mizora who grants me that. Before I was infected, I could even call... But I promise you, every thrust of my blade and every flame I sparked was for the good of the coast. I can't utter the terms or... But I'll say this. The moment I... It was worth the sacrifice. All I can give you...
Okay, so she can't... He can't talk to me about it. Karlach, what's up with you now?
I'll be honest, soldier. Been a long time since someone stuck their neck out for me like that. Gobsmacked, really.
Cool. Okay. Well, we're gonna get our long rest in, and we'll be back next time with some more adventuring in Faerun. See you soon.